Most of us aren't defeated in one decisive battle.